O rangi nui e tūne, ko Papatūānuku e takotone. Kia rere te puna o te wai mataka, rere kairangi ki utaka, rere kairangi ki tai. E mana o te enua, e mana o te tangata, e mana mā ngā moko puna e. Ngā roi mata o rangi nui are our life-sustaining waters, tears of love from the sky, the tears that connect the sky and land, filling the sacred springs of Papatūānuku and flowing down to our ancestral rivers and streams. As it is said in Kōrero Tuku Iho, ancient narratives handed down from generation to generation, Wairua is both spirit and water, which enables an individual's mauri, their life force. The prestigious waters of Te Awa Kairangi brings both spirit and life to nature, our communities, providing mauri and mana to the land and us the people, giving us sustenance and well-being. It then passes through on its journey to Tangaroa once again through the great harbour of Taraika. Te Whare Wai Para Nuku is an important function to our wastewater management journey here in Wellington City. It will enable our city to reduce the volume of sludge created by 80%, helping us to protect Papatūānuku. We must honour the supreme kawa that our environment sets for us here in Pōneke. In ko te mana o te wai o te wanganui iatara, te upoko o te ika. We must protect our sacred water pathways and our enua for future generations to come. E rongo, whakairi I a ke kirunga, turu turu o iti waka maua kia tīna, tīna, aumie uie, taiki e.